finish the job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus' new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside.
621, you ready?
Changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
AP at 30%.
At 50%. Raven, it'll be easier to immobilize if you aim for the neck joint.
New message.
I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guard mechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. An ambush.
Been waiting for you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
Damn you, Archibald.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off. It's Headbringer. Don't stop the boss.
Not now.
Confirmed. Gunfight Iguazu down. Being trapped down here? It's dangerous. Find an access point.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help from me, once you get so good at exploring.
Defense weapon will be waiting for us. Be careful, Raven.
Intruder detected in closed sector. Defense program phase 3.0. Switching to termination mode.
Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to defend key watchpoint centers and eliminate any intruders. Whatever they're hiding down here,
configuring energy draw and maximum balance for all actuators. Terminating intruder.
No repair kits remaining.
Walter should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in.
Thrust level 8. Defense phase 4.0, terminating target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
Pressure chamber 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Defense program, phase 5.0. Target,
You have to get clear!
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact!
Trip underground, Walter.
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.